Sarah Michelle Gellar may be Selma Blair's biggest fan. The actress gushed about her Cruel Intentions co-star on Thursday, telling Entertainment Tonight that Selma is accomplishing everything and anything, despite her diagnosis with multiple sclerosis. Getty Images: she's amazing. She's Selma. Her sense of humor is intact. Maybe her body is not where she'd like it to be at this very moment, but it's not gonna stop her from doing anything. Sarah beamed at the We Day event. I joke that when I have a cold and I don't wanna get out of bed for 2 weeks, Sarah said. But this girl just does the school run every morning and is out there at birthday parties and is not letting an illness stop her from accomplishing everything and anything. Matt Baron, Rex, Shutterstock, Selma Blair announced on Instagram on October 20th. She has been diagnosed with multiple sclerosis and estimated that she'd been living with it for 15 years. She has addressed her MS on social media multiple times since the diagnosis. She also posted images with Sarah several times, including one Friday morning, in which Selma said, "I love this woman next to me. Big time." While fans would love to see Sarah and Selma on screen together, they would also love to see Sarah and her husband and father of their two children, Freddie Prinze Jr., star together again. That, however, is wishful thinking. I doubt it, Sarah said when asked if SHE and Freddie would co-star on a film, because then who's home with children? Let's block ads.